Queen said that she may never meet Meghan and Harry's new baby daughter. The knowledge that she has barely seen Prince Harry's son Archie since he was born. And may never get to meet her new great-granddaughter, is allegedly causing great sadness for Her Majesty. Her Majesty the Queen has barely seen Prince Harry's son Archie since he was born and fears she may never meet her new great-granddaughter. According to one royal expert who added that that's a source of great sadness for the monarch. The editor-in-chief of Majesty magazine, Ingrid Seward. Has written over a dozen books on the royal family including one on Princes William and Harry, and four on their mother Diana, Princess of Wales. She says that Prince Harry and Meghan Markle have barely set foot in the UK since relocating to the US and are unlikely to return to Britain in the foreseeable future. Meghan is due to give birth to their daughter, the Queen's 11th great-grandchild, imminently, Ms. Seward told Fabulous magazine. But unless Meghan and Harry bring the baby to Britain, the Queen won't get to meet her. She has barely seen Archie since he was born, a source of sadness for her, though she is said to have wished him happy birthday via Zoom when he turned two this month. The Queen currently has 10 great-grandchildren. And will add two more to her collection once Princess Beatrice and Meghan Markle have their first and second babies respectively later this year. She's likely to see Princess Beatrice's baby within days of the birth, but there's a very real chance she may never meet Prince Harry's daughter. Royal Atherfield Empire says that's a serious concern. I think there is a very real danger the Queen will never see Archie again. He said, adding that Her Royal Highness may never see her new great-granddaughter which, he says, is tragic. I can't see how when Meghan and Harry go on about compassion and family problems but don't let their grandfather or great-grandmother see Archie, he added. He pointed out that Archie still hasn't met his maternal grandfather, Thomas Markle. The Duke of Sussex is expected to return to the UK for the unveiling of Easter Shoe in honor of his late mother's memory on July 1.